many stories and histories associated with the moccasins of indigenous people throughout the world. I'm from Acoma Pueblo here in New Mexico, and we have our own history, and moccasins are an essential part of our daily lives and ceremony and social events in Pueblo, and throughout tribes in New Mexico as well. I think that, you know, there are oral histories associated with why there is a moccasin, and at what point in our migrations from our place of emergence that the moccasin became what it is today. And so there are natural elements, of course, that are associated with the moccasin making tradition and wearing tradition. The Instagram style moccasins would have been made from probably buffalo hide as the sole of the shoe, and tanned buckskin, white buckskin for the covering. And the deer sinew is used for sewing the shoe. And then, you know, historically probably flint used to scrape the or process the hide and process the buckskin, but also to shape and form the soles of the shoes.
Proud to have a pair of my own moccasins. I didn't grow up with them, and this is my second pair. I'm sorry, this is my first pair of wraps, and this is the second time. They've been resold, and we've been through so much together. And I've danced in them. They're comfortable, and they're just really mean so much to me as a Pueblo woman to, they represent for me my ancestors, and I see my ancestors wearing moccasins in the photographs, the archival photographs, and I feel that connection not only through family that is here, but through the things that we pray for, the praying and dancing, and just at a very basic level, having these treasures. Mm-hmm.